Says the Shulchan Aruch, Siman Kuf Aleph, that one has an obligation to be mechaven, to intend his heart in the entire tefillah, tefillat Shmoneh Esrei, in the Amidah. And at least, if he finds that he can't do that, he should be mechaven on the first bracha, Birkat Avot. Says the Mishnah Berurah, that one should try to get used to be mechaven, to intend his heart on every end of the bracha. When you say, Baruch Atah Hashem, Shomea Tefillah, Baruch Atah Hashem, Goel Israel, at least there, intend your heart to what you're saying. But if one wasn't mechaven on the first bracha even, the bracha of Birkat Avot, says the Shulchan Aruch, he has to repeat his prayer over again. Says the Rema, that today we don't repeat the bracha and the tefillah. The reason is because one that would repeat would probably not intend his heart even on the second tefillah, and therefore, what would be the purpose of repeating the tefillah again? What would happen if one finds himself that he started the bracha, he ended the bracha, and he wasn't mechaven? Can he continue? Says the Biur HaLacha, how could you continue? It could be brachot levatala. Says the Biur HaLacha, one should wait for the chazan, for the shliach tzibur, to repeat the tefillah and be yotzeh with him. But that could be problematic today, because could be very much that the chazan himself is not intending his heart, and could be very much that he's not mechaven to be motzi the kahal, to have him in mind as well. And that could be problematic. Says Rav Shlomo Zalman Auerbach, and the Stipler HaKadosh, if he continues, it's not that his brachot are brachot levatala. They're not brachot levatala. They counted as brachot. He just considered that whatever he didn't intend his heart to is brachot below kavana. Therefore, if one continues, that would be fine, and he's yotzeh with that, the tefillah. But from now on, he should try as much as he can to be mechaven, as the Mishnah Berurah says, at least to the end of the brachot, and from now on, at least to the end of the bracha rishona, Birkat Avot.